Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I'll be showing you how to perform Excel Direct Entry function using the newly launched FT6380-50, which is a clamp-on earth tester, along with the Z3210 wireless adapter. Before we can start the HID function, we will need to insert the Z3210 wireless adapter into the back of the FT6380-50 battery compartment. I shall now show you how it is done. Open the battery compartment cover. Over here, this is the slot to insert the Z3210 wireless adapter. I'll insert it into the slot and press hard onto it to make sure that the connection is secured. We can now cover the battery compartment and tighten the screw to lock it before we can turn on the HID function. We will need to turn off the FT6380-50 by pressing the button here. With the Z3210 installed inside the FT6380-50, I will now show you how easy it is to activate the HID function by pressing onto three buttons simultaneously. The first button is the power button, followed by the ampere ohms button, and lastly the blue function button. Put your fingers on all these three buttons, 1, 2, 3, press and hold until you can see the HID function is on. Next step is to search for the Z3210 wireless adapter in your laptop's Bluetooth pitch as shown and connect to the Z3210. You will see the authentication tab as shown. Just go ahead to click on to connect. Once the Bluetooth link has been established, we can open up the Excel file on the laptop. This is a sample site inspection sheet for DB1 measurement on 3-phase current and earthing. We will take the measurement of L1 phase current, press hold, and the results will be captured inside the Excel automatically. For L2 phase current, press hold, and the results will be captured inside the Excel automatically. And lastly, for the main earth, press hold, and the results will be captured inside the Excel automatically. And that is all I have to share for the Excel Direct Entry function using the HID function on the FT6380-50. Thank you very much for your kind attention.